You did. A lone wanderer. No connections to anyone here. You could be just what I've been looking for. Speak to me in my office. I have a business proposal for you. Good. I thought you were a smart one. That's why I want to offer you a job. This job concerns Alan Calloway, the ne'er-do-well you heard earlier. He needs to be dealt with. He's bad for morale, not to mention my profits. But I can't touch him. His following among the rabble grows daily. He seems to have it out for me, personally. He verbally attacks me at every turn, and I've been at my wit's end all month. No idea what to do. And then, who but an avenging angel graced my doorstep? What say you? Will you return this factory to peace? I've tried the peaceful approach. I bought him off. He just pocketed the tickets and kept on going. He's more money hungry than I am. That's brilliant. He'll change his tune in a heartbeat. I won't even have to pay him more than I already do if I make it regional sales goals. I can just give him the absolute worst regions. And no one would take his complaints seriously if I'm working with him. Bless you. I'm the hero, and he's the villain now. Follow me. You won't want to miss this show.
Harvin, what do you want now?
Why, I've got good news for you, and I wanted everyone to hear this announcement.
What are you up to, Harvin?
I'm promoting you to regional manager. You now have the full authority to make changes that would affect regional sales. After all, you're receiving a share of the profits now. Your salary is now tied to our sales goals.
No, you can't.
You'll be in charge of regional sales in Bromley.
But they're landlocked.
Once you prove you can handle that responsibility, we'll look to add more territories. Oh, and don't forget, your pay's tied to sales goals, and we're a tad behind on those this quarter.
You heard, Arvin. We need to meet those goals. That means ramping up the conveyor belt speed.
I can't thank you enough for that stroke of brilliance. I'll double my profits off his lazy ass. That creativity deserves a reward. And a bonus. Stop by any time.
State your business, civilian. Really? Not many go looking for it, but each to their own, I guess. Thameshaven is under lockdown from what we've been able to gather. They've barricaded themselves in. No one goes in or out. Seems their pest problem finally got out of control. Gaunt, eh? I'd steer clear of him. He's a wanted man in these parts, though I hear he's a friend of the Thames folk. Mutants, children of the Thames. Some of my comrades call them sludge suckers, but never to their face. If you've never seen one, prepare yourself. Beneath us, in the flooded remains of Canada Water Station, Thames folk like to keep to themselves. Personally, I wouldn't mind helping them. Thames folk are folk just like you and me, but we just don't have the authorization. The orders from up top are clear. No interference with the Thames folk. Can't say that I have. That's the sort of thing the Thames folk might know more about. Most of them have taken to living beneath the surface. Just to be clear, I don't advise doing this unless absolutely necessary. They've barricaded the main entrance. You'll have to go in the long way around, through the south entrance. find their leader, Rachel Hall. Good luck.
You won't go quiet. You can count on that.
Where did you come from?
Going down. Lobby. Going down. Ground floor.
Ah! There's no use, Rachel. It's a lost cause.
Lost cause? Listen here, Robert Clarkson. This is our home.
It's time to move on. Thameshaven is lost. Give the orders to tear down these barricades and evacuate the market.
You'd have me leave the ferryman to die.
You'd send more Thames folk to die. Or should we just sit here and wait to be overrun? Besides, he'll be fine on his own. Always has done before.
I won't abandon him. Nor Thameshaven.
Hold on. Looks like we have a tourist. The surface wall gets louder and louder each day.
Who are you? How did you get in here? We didn't expect anyone to come through that way. Most of the station back there is caved in on itself. What brought you to Thameshaven, outsider? We have one. Dr. Alan Webb. He's in the market. Unfortunately, we can't open the gate to outsiders. Not yet. Any other reason why you came here, of all places? I've heard of such places. We were given some old construction papers a while back. Sold them to Sebastian Gaunt. They documented the construction of a laboratory beneath the Shard. I suppose that's where you woke up. And I suppose you'll want to know where we got those papers. I hate to hold this information ransom, but we're desperate. Help us out, and I'll tell you who we got them from. I hate to be a pain, but there may not be a Thameshaven left very soon. Help us out and I'll tell you anything you want to know. Most Thameshaven are pacifists, and not by choice. It just isn't in our nature to fight. We've had to abandon the main residential district. It became infested with all manner of horrible creatures. The market's secure, but we have to take control of the situation. Otherwise, we'll have to abandon Thameshaven entirely. The ferryman's still down there, continuing the fight. Find him and help, if he's still alive. Right. You'll find these useful. He doesn't spend much time here in Thameshaven. Considers himself some sort of shaman. He looks out for us. Brings us supplies and the like. He doesn't have the, pacifist instinct. About that, we've blocked everything off. The only way into the district is down the elevator shaft. Here, you'll want to take some Radix first. Good luck.
Thameshaven, you are my pride and joy. Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
since you came to my rescue. I'm guessing you're a friend. Oh, I did wonder how long they'd leave me to fend for myself. Now I need to recover. Here. Take this. The breach is right next to a load-bearing pillar. The whole tunnel needs sealing. Once it's blocked, and the district's clear, take the utility route up to the market.
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us.
One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
Look at his stuff. Isn't it neat? The surface world gets louder and louder each day.